catch up on a lot of sleep. What about you?
I'm probably gonna watch some anime.
Anime? You guys are a bunch of nerds.
You know what I'm gonna do?
Did we ask?
No.
Do we care?
You should. Cause I'm
Andrea,
gonna...
Andrea, why haven't we gotten the new duck video yet?
We didn't finish it.
Why not?
Cause they were too busy.
Get out of here! Why didn't you finish it? We have a deadline.
Well, we're about to finish, but...
Alright, get it done.
We just need a few more shots. We can finish it now.
Alright.
Okay.
I'll start the computer.
Hey, you need any help?
Oh, no thank you. I think we're good.
Wait, are those the ducks?
Yeah.
Wow, the famous LETV ducks? I've seen those in our live streams before.
Yeah, they're really cute, aren't they?
Well, let us know if you need anything.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch.
Hey, where's my stuff? Have you seen it, bro?
Nah, my stuff is right here too.
What are you doing?
Practicing for our game.
Why are you still practicing? I took y'all shoes.
Still gotta get ready for the game.
I took everything. Why are you still practicing?
Thank you.
Why are you thanking me?
Well, you gave me back this basketball.
You trying to play?
Sure.
No.
Those are the ducks, right?
Yeah, the ones worth all of the money.
All we have to do is steal them.
Yeah, I mean, it shouldn't be that hard. We just come after school when everybody's gone.
Like taking candy from a baby.
Yeah, it's like really easy.
That's what I said.
No, you said it's like taking candy from a baby.
That's what that means.
Well, what means?
It doesn't matter. We're gonna come after school, and we're gonna take it, okay?
Okay.
Alright, I got the camera, we can start filming now. Hey, Becky, Mr. L said we need to leave.
Do you want to start filming tomorrow then?
No, it's okay, I got it. Alright,
bye.
Bye!
Okay, listen, I know this sounds crazy, but I saw these two guys earlier, and they were trying to sell your ducks, and I think they're coming around 8 p.m., so just be on the lookout.
Well, no one's gonna steal my ducks.
Hey, Lobos, today we're gonna be asking you what you're doing for the holidays. Let's go.
We have Christmas parties, and we eat food and all that, and it's just so fun.
I'm spending time with my family, friends, and eating food.
I get to spend time with my family, and I get presents. And I get to go to a trip in Mexico.
I get to sleep in, and I get free gifts.
My favorite part about the holidays is cookies.
Not being here.
Being able to see my brother.
My favorite part of the holidays is not only being around with my family, but I love to be with my friends.
Not being at school.
Favorite part of the holidays is the gifts.
Being able to stay home and not go to school.
Definitely staying up till 12 with my family and opening gifts.
My favorite part is getting the presents.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna get the ducks and get out of here, okay?
Okay.
Oh my, no!
What are you doing?
I don't know, what is it? It's just floating everywhere.
You're useless.
Hard times. Gonna make you wanna why you even try. Hard times. Gonna take it.
The ducks are right there! Why do you even have that on? You're not even bald! Let's go!
Makes me look cool.
We haven't reached our goal yet with our subscribers, so I'm gonna go around as Buddy the Elf, giving away candy canes. Oh my god, I know him! Oh my god!
Santa, yes. Yes.
I know you.
Yes.
Are you subscribed to LETV?
Yes.
I think he's subscribed. Thank you, Santa.
You're welcome. Ho, ho, ho.
Singing all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus.
Dr. Pretty, are you subscribed to LETV?
I subscribe. I am a big subscriber to LETV. Santa Claus Lane.
He's got a bag that's filled. Dr. Pretty is not a subscriber to
I'm a subscriber.
Jingle jangle, oh what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
I think we ran into a problem.
What?
We don't have any more candy canes.
We gave out a lot of candy canes today, but that means we got a lot of subscribers. Go watch our content, go Lobos.
Dang it! It's a trap!
Gabby. Why do you fall for it?
I don't know. Why do you have a stupid glove on?
You need a brand.
A brand for what? The stupid glove?
What are people gonna say?
Stupid Glove Corporation? What do you want from me?
Look.
You tried selling my ducks.
Well, duh. They're worth so much money, of course we would try and steal them.
That's not true. We just want to make sure they were safe over Christmas break. Their health is worth a lot to us.
That's not true. You tried duck napping them. I'll make sure you guys never get a hold of my ducks.
It's not working.
Yeah, it's that stupid glove that we talked about.
It's not the glove, it's the door. It's locked. I'm gonna try and pick the lock.
This is taking too long! I'm gonna kick it down!
No, I'm still here! Wait, are you gonna... Shh. I think something's clear.
I'm gonna do it! Oh no!
There is no.
kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Brandon, switch spots with Dylan.
But Baker, I'm always on your left.
And now you're getting on my last nerve. Now switch.
Now announcing Santa's Little Helpers performing Jingle Bell Rock.
Hey, KB.
Now you're getting on my last nerve.
All right.
To go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up the speed.
Oh my gosh! Keep going, keep going.